Where do you get your source of energy, both physical and emotional?
I don't know. I think it's my moral compass and my faith. It has definitely has to do with that. But I love people too. I like people. I like I like the goodness in people. And people have energy. People have got. I mean, it's. I sometimes see that if you empower certain people in the right way, they take off, and that is energizing.